guy is great. Cool hideout, fancy hoverboards.
And no one can tell me to wear a shirt. Oh no! It's the mega famous Battletoads, including Zitz, the leader, Pimple, the strong one, and Rash, the sunglasses one.
Don't forget Best Kisser.
Enough talk. It's time to... Best Kisser? Why are you the Best Kisser?
Maybe because I practice on my hand all the time?
That just means you're the best at kissing your hand.
Come on. There's more goons outside.
Yeah. Huh.
Join my game! or die. We offer competitive wages, dinner insurance, and paternity leave.
No way, Dork Shank!
Then die!
Is that it?
Guess so.
Look! An instantly gratifying victory ceremony!
I'm back!
This bubblegum pig just won't quit.
Is that pig's problem?
Besides punching too slowly?
Nice one.
Ha ha ha! sounds a charm.
Give up, Porkshank. There's three of us and only one of you.
Oh, yeah? Well, there's still three of us.
Time's a charm.
Give up, Porkshank. There's three of us and only one of you.
Oh, yeah? Well, there's still three of us.
Finally pass into the afterlife. Wait, there's nothing here. Make the most of the time you have!
Yikes.
I don't think he's coming back this time.
Oh well, sucks to be him. On with the celebration! The universe revolves around the Battletoads! Chant with me, are God! We are God! We are God!
What the? Coney, cut the work! There's friggin' frogs in here!
Who is this guy?
Hang tight, frogs. We're gonna get you out of that bunker.
Bunker?
We are gods! We are... No. No, not this time. Just me. Fine.
And that boy was executed.
In lighter news, we've all heard of Toad in the Hole. But toads? In a hole? Julie Saturn Rings has more.
Thanks, Zerb. Sounds bizarre, but that's exactly what a local construction crew discovered this afternoon.
Yeah, so we was digging, you know, for construction stuff, and I find this bunker with friggin' frogs trapped inside. And I mean, it stinks. So we checked the wiring, and these morons been in there for 26 years living a simulated fantasy life. And I mean, they stink.
26 years in a fantasy bunker? You'd have to be gullible not to figure that one out. So, frogs, how you feeling? Stupid?
We're not frogs. We're toads.
The Battletoads.
We're famous superheroes.
This just in? No, you're not. This has been Julie Saturn Rings asking, what are they going to do now?
Thought the promotion was pretty much a guarantee at this point. Then we had that meeting about the email.
Ugh. And I told him I don't care about games from the 90s. Some things are just meant to stay buried forever.
They just say, assume good intent.
Oh wait, that weird lizard guy is looking.
What?
Psst, sit. What?
I think we're being robbed.
So? We don't own anything worth stealing.
You're right. I'll go apologize. Knock, knock. Sorry, we're poor. Oh, it's just Rash wearing a diaper.
I solved it!
Solve what?
Come in, brothers. Are we brothers? We never talk about it. Doesn't matter. Take a seat, I'll stand. No. You stand, I'll sit. Everyone stands! Listen, I've been up all night mimicking the methods of TV detectives. Tracking, triangulating, enhance! And I've pinpointed the precise location of the Dark Queen.
Could you pinpoint a dumpster and burn that diaper?
This is the Dark Queen we're talking about, remember? She nearly destroyed the galaxy, I think? But we beat her up, which Center and I want to say, spinning into space. And we can do it again. Who's in? Zitz? Pimple Zitz?
Sorry, Rash. I'm a masseuse now. My fists are for pleasure, not pain.
And I'm lead attacher at the EMF factory. We're moving on.
Moving on to what? Our sink is busted? The pipes are frozen? There are train tracks in our living room!
No. We have good jobs and a roof over our heads. I'm not ready to get captured again.
Well, I'm not ready to be irrelevant. I'm not ready to live my life as just another toad. But mostly, I'm not certain that I could.
Okay, Rash, we're in. Let's go build you a brand new audience.
You really mean it?
You're damn right I do. Now, where do we find the Dark Queen?
Not where, when.
Time travel?
No, we'll leave when I've cleaned myself up. Then we're renting turbo bikes, baby!
Woohoo!
Battletoads reboot! Time.
Remember, fellas, these turbo bikes are rentals. You know what that means.
Crash them?
Exactly.
Battletoads, it's Chet from Chet and Sons Turbo Bike Rentals. My sensors indicate you're driving like a bat out of heck, and dang it, if you don't slow down, I'll have my sons post nasty rumors about you on the galactic internet. They're handsome boys, but they're mean as dirt, and itching to embarrass you. Hope it doesn't come to that. I warned you, Toads. Now my beautiful boys are spreading all sorts of lies about you until you return my backs. This is my business model.
He sounds pretty annoyed.
You know what they say.
Don't trust obviously unstable anthropomorphic toads.
Bingo.
Toads, I made my sons delete their posts. The truth is, my business is failing, and if you destroy those turbo bikes, I'm ruined. My sons were too beautiful to learn a real trade. Please, return my bikes. This is Chet from Chet & Sons.
What's he so worried about? The bikes look literally the same as when we started this journey.
5 missed messages? I'll listen to them later.
What is this place?
Looks like the Queen is hiding in an abandoned theme park.
Be careful. It's been years since our last tetanus shot. That is a nice-looking spaceship.
I'm just relieved it's not another ambush.
Yeah, how come there's never anyone around here until they want to fight and then they magically appear?
Some things we'll just never know, Rash. And some will just have some really, really loose justification.
Thank you. Yeah.